A high school football player is now facing trial on armed robbery charges. Last month, police say Jaquan Thomas and another young man arranged to meet two people to buy shoes and a backpack at the Cambridge Square apartments. That person told police Thomas and the other man showed up with guns and stole a wallet, phone, and a watch.